let's see what we can see if we can get anything. God damn it. All right, switch lures. There we go. Alright. Trying to get us to find some arctics. Well, that ain't good. Haven't got nothing yet. Try and get some arctics. My goal. Boy, this is really bad. Finally, first fish. What's this gonna be? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? Timon. First, Timon. And it was pink even, so. It's been caught before. I hear you, fish. I'll get to you in a minute. I got, or whatever, or what, crab on those who could be. Hard telling what's on the rod, too. That was my biggest, or time of day, I think, too. All right, let's see what's here. What the fuck is that? Not a bream Baltic or yeah, Baltic salmon. Hmm. Boy, I caught the Baltic one. Alright, try that again. Ooh, fish on. Wonder what this is going to be this time. We were after char, Arctic char. Excuse me, Arctic char. So. What is it? Don't think it's an Arctic, but I don't see no, you know, orange on the belly. Is that? I think, is that another one of them I just caught? No. Or is that, no, or that might be a Baltic. What the fuck is this? Hold on. Come on. Yeah, another Baltic. Alright, I see it. Rod 2 has got their fish on. I'll or get it her in a second. Well, I wonder if it's going to be another Baltic. Yeah, we're down here at Wallhead, of course, on the island. I think it is another one. Yep. Down here off the island, here's where you spawn in. On the map. We're just right here on the, I heard this island that I always fish. Cast this way and see if we catch anything this time. Maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe there's some fish over here this time. Well, this cast, yeah, fish on. I'm assuming probably another Baltic, since that's the only thing we've been catching. It's all Baltics except for one time and timing. Thought I heard or one of them rods, or maybe not. I thought I was getting a bite. Come on. Another one. Look at that shit. Another pink one. A little bigger. Alright. That's my biggest one now. My personal best. Hmm. Yeah, or this way. All right, let's see if we can get another fish. Well, see if there is, you know, at least another one on this side or not. This time with or cast this direction. Out toward the or that island out there. And we'll let it sink for a little bit. Ooh, fish on. It was in the red, so we might actually have a good fish here. I was gonna, our next fish are caught on spinner, then I was gonna end the video after that, so I guess we'll probably do it that way. Fucking mosquito, get out of here. Definitely, don't know what we got. Might have a large Baltic or something like that on there. I'm taking some line. I hear it a little bit going out. Definitely good, or it's got to be a large, well, I'm assuming a large, whatever it is. Could be, if it ain't, it's going to be really close. It'd be, you know, super, almost large, because I'm thinking large, whatever it is. Could be a Baltic. So... be nice if it was a large fucking Arctic, but I hadn't gotten none of those for a while. Every time I come over here to fish this spot, let's see if I can't catch while trying to get some sturgeon, but also try to catch Arctic. Oh, I get Baltic, or more Baltic and other fish than I do anything else. Or, I mean, like I used to always get char in this spot. Arctic char and northern pike's the only thing I ever used to always get. So, not anymore. The fuck is that? Should be here. Definitely a year or come in. It's waving at me, but I'm not sure what tail that is. Yeah, definitely after we land this, I'm definitely going to end it. End the video. The fuck is this? What is that? I think a Baltic. Definitely not a Arctic. Oh, nope. Pike. Is that a northern right there, ain't it? Fuck is this? Yep, large northern pike. I told you it's gonna be a large mariner. Hell yes. Thanks. Ouch. That's all we got. That's what we got to do. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. Good luck. Bye.